I'm Dennis Penfold. This tree's been in our yard for a long time, and it's sad to see it go, but I'm happy to see that it can be used in a community that can enjoy Christmas.